Ito, bangkas ako, may. Okay. Magdigdig kami, digdig. Okay. Ito po kasama. Digdig ka rin, digdig. Digdig. Anong ito muna?
Can I ask you a question about gimbals?
Yes.
What's a good gimbal for like trying to photograph kids with a cell phone? There's so many, and I read things, I read bad things.
I got this from Best Buy. Mm-hmm. It's only like $75.
What brand is it? I mean, do you have experience with the brands or?
Oh no, as long as you get the three axis, uh-huh. you're good to go. Yeah. Don't get the two axis. Okay. The three axis is the best.
And do they kind of hold once you set them up?
Or? Oh yeah,
yeah. I want to take photos of my cell phone. And I do, but they're all shaky. And
oh yeah, this one definitely is. Because the phone already had a stabilizer, mm-hmm. plus this one, so it's really.
But it had imaging image. Digital stabilizer or a physical stabilizer?
It's a physical, both. This one has a digital stabilizer, the phone itself, mm-hmm. the S20, mm-hmm. and this one plus this one. So
can you do a pan? Oh, you're recording too. Can you do a pan? Oh, wow, that's good.
Yeah.
Yeah, just, much better than my shaky hands.
Yeah, it's pretty simple. You can go up, go down.
It's nice and slow too.
Yeah.
And you can affect how quickly it adjusts?
Oh, yeah, yeah. There's a lot of, but I'm just doing the basic. Mm-hmm. I'm not really doing a lot of, but there's a couple of, I'm not even touching the rest of the, mm-hmm. but yeah, definitely.
I mean, it's even staying in. So yeah. Because with kids, it's, with a typical camera, it's useless because they move so quickly, but cell yeah. phones can actually.
Yeah, I take this one. I do a lot of hiking. Mm-hmm. I use this one. Instead of the GoPro, I just use this one.
She's having a gas problem.
Yeah. 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 Okay, all right. Thank you.
Okay. Where's that? There's another circle.
It is so good. Yeah.
But there's nothing behind it, so it's not really exciting.
Yeah. It's like a nice, like, art. Balik ka na ugrari duman mi. Duman sa one way.
Just the two of us.
Yung baga mga ano bonsai mi, oh. Pero mayroon dumang sa Japanese mi ang ano eh. Mas yan dumang gabos sa magagayon mi. Maglaw ka giraray dyan, Mi. Dyan sa ano, tangari mo, anong. Yan. Alat. Yan, dyan, dyan. Yan. Tindog ka dyan. Nandyan mi sa kanto. Day. Yan, yan. Ah. Oh. Diyan may silaog ka na, no? Aha. Latalaton mga ano yan para nag-photo-picture. Gamang kaya dahil sa may tulay mi. Diyan, okay na diyan mi. Pwede ka magtukaw? Tignan mo yun. Yan. Pwede na duman mo yun. Alat me, tigdi, jan. Okay. Duman sa laog ka na, no? Aha. Ah, dyan mo na sa gitna. Yan, dyan sa gitna. Okay na yan, may. Okay. Okay. Huh? Digdi? Yan. Duman ni sa laog. Lahat may laton mga na. Lahat na namin, Mimi. Tukaw ka dyan, Mi. Yeah. No, nasa left. Go ahead. Huh? Okay, yeah. Jan Mio. Ah, yeah, okay. Okay. Dahil malakaw ka man sana. Hindi mo yun. Mi. Okay, Mi. Same. Oh, the one. Oh, it's okay. Ang dumas si mga bonsai mi. Duman nga ilang tazo. Ito. Yeah. La